I'm just pretty optimistic about today. It's been pretty crazy. I don't think I've ever worked this hard for anything, in a really good way. I think because it's something so different, and I really do enjoy learning new things. With university, you just sit through a lecture and listen, and that doesn't work for everyone necessarily. You also have to find your own methodology of studying, whereas here, okay, it took me a really long time to figure out what makes me learn quicker, but once you've got that, it kind of all clicks. It's been pretty good. Like I said, everyone learns differently and everyone teaches differently. I did my first evaluations yesterday and I was evaluated as well for the first time yesterday. Someone looked at my code and complimented me on it. They had also gone to an exercise that I hadn't done and they were able to show me afterwards, after they'd finished evaluating me, how they did it. And you can get the same result with completely different code. So there's not necessarily one perfect way to do things. I think we've got to teach each other. At the end of the day, when you go out into the world, you will have to learn for yourself, and there aren't going to be teachers there for you. I don't mind it.